The city saw a distinctly slow start to trading, and dealers found themselves chasing potential buyers. The main problem is that investors know a battle in the Gulf would wipe millions of pounds off shares, and they're waiting for bargains.
What we're seeing so far is a buyer's strike rather than much selling. Volume's been very low indeed, and that's just really saying that most investors are sitting on their hands.
The FTSE shows the share prices of the top 100 companies in Britain. It's the best indicator of the state of the industry. Yesterday it closed at 2070.9 and now stands at 2054.8, which is down 16 points.